for free courses on design sectors and also how to streamline your workflows, I've got you covered in today's video. So get ready to bookmark these 8 websites, starting with Google Courses. Yes, that's right. Google does have over 160 courses on things like digital marketing and career development, and even things like coding. Now you can select your difficulty preference on the left, and that's out of beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Also the course length and the certificate preference. Lots to be learned in today's video, but before we continue, a quick word from today's sponsor. Learn about my recent educational adventure with the online community Skillshare, as well as how to get a 1-month free trial. Stay tuned until the very end of today's video. Next, an AI that you will probably find really friendly and really useful. It's a pretty neat writing assistant. This can help you with your portfolio website and maybe even client emails. The main features are blog and article writing, a power phrasing tool, summarizing an article, and product description tools. Basically, this thing will save you heaps of time on projects in different ways. Now it is free, but of course the paid version is going to be better. But do you want some more free courses? Well, why wouldn't you? As of today, there are 2,665 free courses, and you can see the reviews and the star rating that you won't be wasting your time on. And one course that you might want to check out is this one on the coding language Python. Hint, hint. Website number 4 will really take your website or your portfolio to new levels. It's a freemium, so it has free and also paid for plans, but essentially this website tracks the users of your site and what sort of experience they're having. From making use of heat maps to finding out how the users of your site feel, you can really use this to make the best experience possible for the target audience on your website. It's important for clicks and also for your career. Hey Satori, we want more free coding material. And why is that? Because I do strongly believe it's going to be a big part of the graphic design role in the future. Free Coding Camp is, well, free. Basically, you sign up with your email, your Google account, or your Facebook account, and then away you go totally for free. Not only does this service supply courses, but you also get exercises to work on to test what you've been learning. Now, we can both agree that social media is a huge part of marketing in today's landscape as a graphic designer. So let's go ahead and boost it up into the stratosphere with Buffer. This is another freemium project, but the Essentials package is just $5 a month. And you can of course try it for free. Buffer helps you strategize your social media plan for domination in your niche sector. It tracks your data and your metrics and allows you to see all of your comments in one location. Now I'm sure you've heard of Webflow, but what about Webflow University? It is free to try, and you have educational materials on things like Figma and After Effects, and also things to help your portfolio and, yes again, more coding. And I hope those of you watching today's video will end up being coding geniuses 12 years down the line. But what about website number 8? Well, that would be Zapier. This is another freemium service that connects all of your apps, 500 plus apps in fact, and streamlines your workflows on day-to-day business activities. Now it is a huge, huge time saver, and if you're feeling like you haven't got much time these days, it might be something you want to check out. Now, if you're a Satori Graphics aficionado, you will know that I do love motion graphics, and that's exactly why I've taken a short but sweet class by Andrea on After Effects. But before I get into that, you might be wondering, what is Skillshare? Well, it's an online learning community with thousands of online classes with members across 150 countries, and they all come together to find inspiration and take the next step in their creative journey. I wanted to level up my motion graphics skills, and as you can see, I'm looking into the Adobe After Effects section right here. Now you can choose your experience level and importantly, the amount of time that you want to spend on a class. So if you are like me and you find yourself strapped of free time, you can easily choose the right class that suits your schedule. Anyway, I worked my way through this glitch effect and text animation class by Andrea, and it consisted of 4 different bite-sized lessons. I was really happy with how easy it was to follow, and well, check the results for yourself. And if you want to get the opportunity to explore the vast library of lessons on Skillshare across things like graphic design, motion graphics, 3D design, and much, much more, the first 1,000 people to use the link in the description box below will get a 1-month free trial to Skillshare. So further your education and expand on your skill sets with Skillshare. But if you want to grab yet more free goodies, just click video on screen. And until next time, guys, design your future today. Peace.